In other news, North Korea says it now has the technology to build nuclear warheads small enough to fit on missiles. That would give the communist regime a nuclear threat against other countries in the region, and possibly even the United States, if the North could put a nuclear warhead on an intercontinental missile. Military experts have offered mixed assessments about the North's nuclear capabilities, but few doubt the regime has been working hard to develop nuclear weapons technology.